Soccer sectional tournaments begin on Monday. Lima Senior will open on the road against Toledo Boucher. Today, chance for a tune-up with another road trip as the Spartans head to Ada. Bulldogs open postseason play a week from today at home against Old Ford. We take a look at the highlights. Mike Fell on hand watching his kicker, Alex Ihora. Spartans up 4-0 in the first half. Nice shot by Hunter Vermillion just off the cage. Then ball played ahead to Elise Mendez. Nice defensive stop by Ada's Braden Souter. Their nice move to avoid the building. Then Spartan shot off the crossbar, cleared by Tyler Anderson. More Lima pressure. Nick Schauff, nice penetration, but his offering just poked away. Then the Dogs trying to clear off the Spartans' foot by saved by Tyler Rockhill. 16 seconds left in the first half. In the half, the freshman Colton Fry, great moves, and a rocket shot making it 5-0. Lima Senior cruises 6-0.